Good, everyone. Welcome live to the MDT Arena as we are set for WWE Universal Championship action as we have the phenomenal AJ Styles going one-on-one with Seth freaking Rollins. On Here Comes the Challenger now, the phenomenal AJ Styles making his entrance here in the MDT Arena going one-on-one for the Universal Championship. Brett, how will AJ Styles fare in this matchup coming into Seth Rollins? We have never seen these two square off before. This is going to be an exciting one. AJ Styles, obviously one of the newer members to the Raw roster, and he can make a huge impact here tonight on that roster if he were to become the main champion of that red brand over on Monday Night Raw. AJ Styles has his vest off, Brad. He's awaiting Seth Rollins, the Universal Champion. He's got a huge opportunity here tonight. And there he is, Brad, the WWE Universal Champion, Seth freaking Rollins, making his entrance here. He, of course, slayed the beast Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania 35 to claim that Universal Championship, making everything right in the world. And he's got his first title defense here tonight versus the phenomenal AJ Styles. Both men certainly have their work cut out for them tonight, Brad, as they go one-on-one. Seth Rollins and AJ Styles definitely on the top of their game in WWE. Two of probably the best in the world at what they do. Brad, this match is for the WWE Universal Championship. It is scheduled for one fall singles match for that championship. Cannot wait for it. Here we go in the MDT Arena. And we are off in this highly anticipated matchup as both men lock up in the center of the ring. AJ Styles now trying to get the advantage. Brad, he's got it locked in a headlock on Seth Rollins. Oh, but Seth Rollins gets out of it and lays a huge drop kick to AJ Styles. Seth Rollins completely caught AJ Styles off guard there with that drop kick. And Seth Rollins now trying to load AJ up for a suplex. Oh, and Seth Rollins loads him up and delivers a huge suplex to AJ. And after that huge suplex, Brett, AJ Styles rolls to the outside of the ring to try and get away from Seth Rollins. Oh, but Seth Rollins may have different plans for AJ Styles. And Seth Rollins comes diving through the ropes and takes out AJ Styles on the outside. The athleticism on display early here in this matchup. Is AJ Styles going to be able to keep up with the architect during this matchup? Seth Rollins right now dominating over AJ Styles. And Seth Rollins not done here, so he's gonna bounce AJ Styles' face off that turnbuckle post to the outside. AJ Styles needs to be lucky his face is not busted open after getting planted off of that turnbuckle post by Seth Rollins. Oh, and Seth Rollins now trying to load AJ Styles up on his shoulders. And he does, he's got it loaded up in it. It looks like he's gonna go for that barricade buckle bomb. Oh, AJ Styles slips out of it. And he delivers his own drop kick to the back of Seth Rollins' skull. So AJ Styles getting some momentum back on his side now. AJ Styles now picking Rollins up. It looks like he's going to put him back inside the ring. And that's exactly what AJ Styles does, Brad, as he throws Seth Rollins back inside the ring. And AJ Styles now waiting on Seth Rollins to get back up to his feet. Uh-oh, and Seth Rollins is back on his feet. Here comes AJ Styles. Oh, and here comes AJ Styles off the springboard looking for the phenomenal forearm. Oh, but he comes up empty. He misses Seth Rollins. But AJ knew he missed, and he hits him with the overhead kick. What a wherewithal play by AJ Styles. He knew he came up empty, and he had the instant ability to hit that overhead kick on Seth Rollins. AJ Styles again trying to get Seth Rollins back up to his feet. AJ Styles successful. Now he's going to take Seth Rollins into the corner. And now he's got Seth Rollins in the corner. He's just going to wail on him in the corner, Brad. AJ Styles taking control of Seth Rollins in this matchup. And AJ now has Seth Rollins completely stunned in the corner. And AJ Styles has climbed up on the turnbuckle. Now Brad, he's in a precarious situation. He's going to wail on Seth Rollins from the top. Oh, but Seth Rollins now. Seth Rollins now has AJ Styles. He gripped him. He's got him on his shoulders. And Seth Rollins has AJ Styles. He's going to run across the ring and a huge buckle bomb. Oh, my God. Seth Rollins plants AJ Styles into that corner with a buckle bomb. And AJ Styles now completely laid to waste after that beautiful buckle bomb by Rollins. And Rollins looks like he's thinking high risk. Brad, he's taking a climb to the top turnbuckle. And not only that, Brad, he's coming out with a huge five-star frog splash onto AJ Styles. And Rollins now going for the cover. He can retain the Universal Championship. And AJ Styles kicks out at two. I think Seth Rollins thought he had him, Brad. I think he thought he had AJ Styles. What is Seth Rollins going to do now? Oh, and Seth Rollins going to the outside now. And Seth Rollins now chilling on the apron looking for a springboard maneuver as AJ Styles is awaiting to get back to his feet. And AJ makes it back to his feet. Here comes Seth Rollins. Oh, Seth Rollins coming off the top of that knee. Oh, and AJ Styles caught him. AJ Styles caught Seth Rollins' leg on the way down. Oh, and AJ Styles has the calf crusher locked in. He caught Seth Rollins' leg, and now he's got the calf crusher locked in. Seth Rollins could tap out. We could have a new Universal Champion. AJ Styles got that calf crusher locked in tight, Brad. And Seth Rollins just begging for mercy at this point as AJ Styles has that calf crusher locked in tight. Seth Rollins clinging to that Universal Championship. The Universal Championship just slipping out of the grasp of Seth Rollins. Oh, but Seth Rollins with a strike, he flips over and breaks out of the calf crusher. Seth Rollins slips out of the grasp of AJ Styles and delivers a huge kick to the face to AJ Styles. And Seth Rollins now has AJ Styles in a perfect position for a curb stomp. And Seth Rollins misses the curb stomp. AJ Styles evaded it. And AJ Styles now has Seth Rollins in a messed up situation. And Styles has Seth Rollins up for the Styles Clash. And he nails the Styles Clash on Seth Rollins. We're going to have a new Universal Champion. Styles with the cover. And Seth Rollins stays alive. How did he do it? He ate the piss out of that Styles Clash. I thought he was done for. And Styles can't believe it. He thought he had Seth Rollins. I thought for sure he had it. I thought we had a new Universal Champion. And Styles now going to the outside. I guess he's looking for one more phenomenal forearm to put Seth Rollins away. And AJ Styles awaiting Seth Rollins again. We've been here before in this matchup. And Rollins back to his feet. Here comes Styles. And Styles up the springboard. Oh, and he gets super kicked out of midair by Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins caught AJ Styles off a phenomenal forearm into a huge super kick. After that huge super kick, Seth Rollins has an opportunity. AJ Styles set up for the curb stomp. Seth Rollins going for the curb stomp, and he misses again. AJ Styles evades it again for the second time. AJ Styles now dodges the curb stomp for twice in a row. And now AJ Styles from behind on Rollins. What is he thinking? And AJ Styles with a huge German suplex to Seth Rollins, sending him across the ring. And AJ Styles now looks completely frustrated with Seth Rollins. Oh, and AJ Styles going to assault Seth Rollins. He is beating the hell out of him, stomping his head into that canvas. AJ Styles, I guess, done assaulting Seth Rollins' face as he's taking him into the corner now. Oh, I just thought we were done. AJ Styles slams Seth Rollins' face right into that turnbuckle. And with Rollins out, it looks like AJ Styles may be going back to the outside, trying to put Rollins away in this matchup, trying to capture that WWE Universal Championship. And AJ Styles now set for flight on Rollins. And here comes AJ Styles up the top. 450 splash onto Seth Rollins. Here's the cover, new Universal Champion incoming. And Seth Rollins stays alive. How did he do it? A 450 splash can't put Rollins away. And Styles can't believe it. He's completely dumbfounded, as am I. I cannot believe Seth Rollins kicked out of that. And AJ Styles once again going back to the outside. And Styles now taking off the elbow pad. Brad, he's going all forearm here. And AJ Styles ready to pounce on Seth Rollins. And once again, coming off the top onto Seth Rollins. On Rollins, caught up with a kick. On Rollins. Rollins going for the pedigree. And he hits it, a pedigree on AJ Styles. And Rollins not done as he hits a curb stomp onto AJ Styles. And Rollins going for the cover. And that's it. Seth Rollins has done it. He's defeated the phenomenal AJ Styles. Seth Rollins defeats AJ Styles here at WWE Money in the Bank. He has retained the Universal Championship. He slayed the Beast at Mania. And now he slays the phenomenal one here at Money in the Bank to retain his Universal Championship. Congratulations to Seth Rollins for retaining his WWE Universal Championship and overcoming AJ Styles. AJ Styles coming over from SmackDown to Monday Night Raw. Could not get the job done. Where will he go from here? But all we know is that Seth Rollins arrived at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. Came, stomped, and burned it down here tonight and reclaimed and retained his WWE Universal Championship. Congratulations to Seth Rollins. Thank you guys so very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed the action figure match, comment down below what match you would like to see next. Also, leave your thoughts and everything down below in the comment section what you thought about the match. If you guys missed out on the MDT Royal Rumble Pick Fed show, definitely go check that out. My birthday is tomorrow, so I'm very much looking forward to it. Leave me a happy birthday down in the comment section below, and I will have some birthday hauls for you guys tomorrow. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE figure videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at MyDamnToys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you.